Today, in this video, you will learn how to design a book cover and how to format it correctly. Let's begin. You will need two things, the KDP calculator and Canva. If you don't have the KDP calculator, I'm dropping the link down below. It's completely free. All you have to do is download. If you want to design a book cover and you don't know where to begin, easy. Go ahead and look at the books that you already have. Choose the one that appeals to you the most and go ahead and replicate it, but in your own way. Download the KDP calculator. You need the correct trim size for your front cover and back cover, and this is how you do it. Let's say we're going to use the trim size of 5.25 by 8. Okay, and let's say the number of pages is 200. Perfect. We're going to click on cover. Once we have the cover, we are not going to use all of these. If you see here on the trim size in the bottom where it says cover width, we're not going to use that right now. What we're going to use is the cover height, which is 8.25. And we're going to use this trim size right here where it says 5.25. That's what we're going to use first. Let's head on over to Canva. Let's create the template with the customized trim size. The customized trim size was 5.25 by 8.25. Click on create a new design. And this is what we're going to work with first. This is going to be the front cover, and then we're going to add a page, and that's going to be the back cover. For the book design, we're going to do something extremely simple. We're just going to go ahead and choose a background color. And then we're going to choose a frame. In this case, it's going to be a rectangular outline that we're going to go ahead and make sure it fits onto this page. Then we're going to go ahead and add some words. This is going to be the title of the book. And then under elements, I'm going to go ahead and choose a we're going to go ahead and put this here. Make sure that this yellow matches the color that's there. Go ahead and add a subtitle. We're going to add an author name. Change the position to back. And that's going to be the front cover. Then for the back cover, I'm going to go ahead and choose the same color. And then I'm going to add other elements. In this case, we can go ahead and use Magic Write. And how do you use Magic Write? This is how you do it. This book is about emotional intelligence. Once I have written this, let me condense it. And I'm going to click on Magic Write and click on Continue Writing. As you can see, Magic Write came up with more information by understanding your feelings. You can cultivate better relationships. And as a matter of fact, everything that it came up with is excellent. It says, emotional intelligence is not about recognizing your own emotions, but also about being empathic and perceptive to the emotions of others. Which is, yes, that's what emotional intelligence is. This is going to be your back cover. You can add some type of quote here at the top. So you can add a quote here. Now, what do we have? We have a first front cover and a back cover. Now we put it together. Remember how we went ahead and used the KDP calculator? Well, that's exactly what we're going to need. We used the dimensions of 8.25 by 5.25. But now we're going to go ahead and open a new template because we have to put the front cover and back cover together. So now we're going to open a new template and the customized trim size is going to be different. It's going to be 8.5 by 25 and 11. You see this number right here, 11.2004. What do we do with these front cover and back cover? Easy. We're going to go ahead and download both files as PNG files, and we're going to upload it onto Canva here inside of Canva so that we can upload it to our new template with the new trim size dimensions. Remember, we're formatting. Very important. When you download each, the front cover and the back cover, they need to be downloaded individually. So you have to deselect all, only select page one, done, and you download it as a PNG. So in other words, one file at a time. Wonderful. Those are already downloaded. Now we're going to upload them here onto Canva by clicking upload. We're going to create a new template with the new trim size. So instead of the width being 5.25, it's going to be 11.2004. We're going to click on create. Now, as you can see here, the page is much, much wider. Why? You have to put the front cover and back cover together because that's the file that you need to upload onto Amazon KDP. This is the file that they need. So let's go ahead and upload those images that we just uploaded onto Canva. Excellent. Now, what do we do? This is the easiest way to go ahead and format your front cover and back cover. Expand. And the reason why there's a gap is because according to the KDP calculator, we are using these dimensions because supposedly this, the number of pages for this book is 200. So that's exactly why there is a space. That's called your spine. What you can do is either click on a yellow, click on a different color, or just click on the same color that you already have and it's just seamless. But yes, that spine could be a different color. Guys, this is the easiest way that you can design a book cover. But wait, you already learned how to format your front cover and back cover, your book cover, so that you can upload it onto Amazon KDP. Do you want to learn how to format the interior pages of your book? If so, go ahead and check out this video right here.